Yes, as I have outgrown this one, I'm going to remember types of noun using power study technique. See, arms, caps. C for common noun. M for material noun. C for collective noun. A for abstract noun. P for proper noun. Thank you.